We're Thompson and Snedeker. I'm Ian Thompson. This is Dutcher Snedeker.
Hi.
All the way from the far lands, southeast Grand Rapids.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah, so I had to drive like 2 minutes to get here. It's crazy.
In this weather?
Yeah. Cool. Yeah, we're gonna start things off with if you know Thundercat at all, he's a bass player. You might have heard him on Kendrick Lamar's latest album, but we're gonna do one of his tunes called "Heartbreaks and Setbacks."
Thank you.
tough to have this plugged in. And
what is that?
My sustain pedal.
Oh.
This might help it not slide around much.
Oh.
I don't know where it's pointing at now. If it's a camera.
That's probably working. It's not broken, which is good.
Okay, checking the set list. I'm not texting or anything. What else we got here?
What a diva!
Already
so
bored.
So bored right now. Let's see what's going on Facebook here. Yeah. Her definition of water is going crazy.
Yeah. we could do.
You guys want something slow or like.
Alright,
you
call it. Sure. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna do heart shape box. But we're gonna
Nirvana song.
Yeah. We're gonna kinda mesh together heart shape box with a tune by Christian Scott called Perspectives. He just made a great new album. It's awesome. We both can't stop listening to it, so hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
heard it. Everything.
All of it.
All of the music.
Yeah.
All of the sounds.
Everything. Any noise.
What about Beatles too? Beatles fans? Any Beatles fans?
Ooh.
This is an arrangement of Eleanor Rigby that I did.
Oh yeah, dude.
So yeah.
I
This is a Charlie Haden tune, jazz bassist, awesome bass player. The song's called Nightfall. And me and Dutch will be on Blue Lake Public Radio on, actually I don't know when we're airing, we're going there Monday recording, so check us out on Facebook and we'll update it, or try to update it.
Yeah, well,
do you realize when I
last measure that there is an actual ending to that song.
Yeah. Yeah, sometimes it's a surprise. Do you want to do that one?
Yeah. Is that last one? We got.
Oh, yeah. We can do that one.
Yeah. So let's do another Nirvana cover. This one's called Smells Like Teen Spirit.
I've never heard of it.
Thank you.
background music and no one listens to it, so it's like really weird when people are listening to it.
Yeah. You hear applause after things.
You're like, what's going on?
Yeah. Like, I kind of like this.
Keep doing what you're doing. So yeah, so we got one more. That's cool. Thanks to Gavin for having us here in Aurora.
Yeah.
And, disco weather.
Yeah.
This one's called Leroy and Lanisha.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. That's what it's called.
Yeah.
Although I can't. Where's this
yeah,
even going in? Still, it smells like a team spirit. Oh. I was like, wait, I should have just started playing it. Yeah.